There's somebody that I want you to meet.
Please sit down. Well, aren't you a big one?
Yeah, girls is big.
And obviously very smart, too. So, let me ask you, they have TV where you're from?
Yeah, sure.
Excellent. Then you must know who I am.
No.
I am Willy Weasel, manager extraordinaire, and these are my associates, the Thug Brothers. So, Gus, let me ask you, you ever heard of Wolvie?
Yeah, Gus like Wolvie. Wolvie is champion! Kids like Wolvie, just like kids.
Well, isn't that sweet? No, really. You see, a lot of people seem to like Wolvie, much like yourself. But that's only because they don't know what he's really like. He's not the nice guy everyone thinks he is. Sure, he thinks he's so cool and so funky. Well, let me tell you one thing, pal. I've got more boogie in my little butt than he's got in his whole body! Oh, wait. Let me get to the point. I like you, and I don't like Wolvie. You sign with me, and I'll make you the next new champion. And rid myself of Wolvie at the same time. And soon, all those screaming brats... all those adorable children will then like you. Don't you get it? Don't you love it?
Yeah, but...
Wait, don't say another word. I happen to have something right here that will prove what a downright, slimy, bad guy that Wolvie really is. So, what do you think of our furry friend now?
He's mine!
Come, there's somebody that I want you to meet.
This is your grandmother. Welcome home, Stunt.
No!
Prepare the sacrifices for the anointing.
No!
It's really quite an extraordinarily compromising position.
What are they fixing to do with us?
Bleed us dry. Hang on, your past has come back to haunt us.
I tried to do the best I could. I raised her in my own home for 19 years. And I beat her so she would never disobey me. I never thought she would come back to her mother.
The old woman. She predicted this. Esmeralda would return to the Tia del Diablo. As long as she was kept from this place, they said she would remain a human. Just a girl. Coming here, she becomes something else.
You should have killed her.
I tried. She was a child, but she kept coming back.
Taste of your blood that you may join us, Santanico Candemonium.
Psst, hangman.
Welcome to the darkness, Santanico Candemonium!
Send her to her rest.
We'll be right back.